morning, Falcons. I'm Fatima Adam.
And I'm Faith Thomas, and this is the Falcon Report.
Are you interested in a job where you can get experience, earn school credit, and get paid? If you are currently a sophomore or a junior, come to the Worksite Learning Meeting in the Career Center on Tuesday, February 11th, during lunch and after school. Learn about employment opportunities or find out if your current job can qualify you for school credit.
Seniors, if you haven't filled out a diploma name card, stop by the counseling office right away to ensure your name will be correct on your diploma.
Let's join Sharita on a cake adventure.
I have a very important question to ask you. Would you like a bite of my cake?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Am I gonna?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna be okay?
Yes. Nice. Would you like a bite of my cake? This is yes. Thank you. I have a question.
Okay.
Would you like a bite of my cake?
How many people has eaten out of it?
None.
I don't believe that.
I ate all of that.
Did you really?
Yeah.
No, thank you. I'm good.
Would you like a bite of my cake?
Yeah.
Okay.
Should I trust you, Sharita?
Yes. Good, huh?
It's cake.
Thank you. I have a serious question to ask you.
What?
Do you want a piece of my cake?
Yes.
Okay. Do you not know how to cut a piece of cake?
No.
There you go. Nice. Okay. I have a serious question to ask you guys. Do you guys want a piece of my cake?
Yes, I want your cakes. Does the microphone connect all the way to the camera on purpose?
Okay, have a piece of cake.
Dude, let's go. It's probably gross.
I think it is.
No, it's good.
No, this is gross cake.
Try a piece. I made it all by myself.
This is probably gross.
It's really dry, dude.
That is rude.
In the shot, ready? 3, 2. I don't know if I can. I mean, cake and jump rope.
Alright, ready?
Big shot.
Philip, would you like a piece of my cake?
Yes, I would like your cake.
Okay, take it.
The Hanford Library has started their reading incentive program. You can win a Baby Yoda Plus or an Echo Dot in the prizes for just reading books. Stop by the library to find out how.
The Tri-Tech Skills Center High School and Beyond Night is this Thursday. There will be information about Tri-Tech programs, summer academy opportunities, industry certifications, and more. Stop by the Career Center for more information.
Here's Guess That Song Throwback Edition.
Mr. Duncan's class will be selling bath bombs and bracelets during second lunch.
The Falcon Finds Thrift Shop opens every Wednesday and Thursday during lunch. Come check out some of the new items.
Clubs meeting today are Falcon Flyers Club in Mr. Wilson's room, 2208, Knowledge Bowl in Mrs. Jolly's room, 2204, Ecology Club in Mr. Anderson's room, 2613, DECA in Mrs. Shively's room, 1202, TSA Woodshop Rocks in the Woodshop with Mr. Efford, Fashion Club in Mrs. Rood's room, 2209, and Dungeons and Dragons and Meet a Wee in the library.
That's all for today. I'm Faith Thomas.
And I'm Fatima Adam, and this has been the Falcon Report.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.